Sarah, I've met someone.
I thought I was your someone.
I'll come and collect my stuff when you've calmed down.
Calm? Oh, I am perfectly calm, see? You love
me last week, but now you're
Hi.
Oh.
He's cute. How long have you had him?
Too long. It was a bequest from my grandmother. He's ruining my life. Oh, Patrick, what have you eaten?
So how's it going?
He eats everything except the food I put down for him. The lease on my flat says no pets. And I start a new job in a week. I'm going to be out all day.
Good morning.
Otherwise, great.
Patrick!
I'm betting you'll have disciplinary problems with Miss Francis.
You don't know anything about me or my teaching methods.
I saw that.
Never again.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't even want a dog.
It's just teething problems. We just need to get to know each other.
You and I have very different relationship experiences.
Don't give up on him too easily. He's quite a cute little fella, really.
Cupcake.
Thank you.
Oh, it's not a term of endearment. I'm offering you a cupcake.
Don't worry. Are you saving a life?
Oh no, I'm just watching Game of Thrones and lost track of time.
Okay.
Morning, Sarah.
Morning. Patrick.
Oh. Are you ready for the 5K run, Miss Francis?
Getting there.
Big mistake. Boom, starting to feel alive with you.
Patrick.
Okay, you're freaking me out now. Is it my driving?